Also in Lafayette, a bicyclist hit and injured here in the 1600 block of Louisiana Avenue. That's near Lafayette's municipal golf course. Police say the driver left the scene and investigators are now looking for a two-door car with a sunroof. The victim remains hospitalized tonight in stable condition.